Democrats. And earlier on, it looked like Democrats could have a path against all odds to get the two seats that they need. But now it looks like...
Thank you.